We're not a big business. We have tight budgets, and we're trying to make savings, not just on the lubricant, but also on the repair and maintenance costs for the equipment.
Okay, it's interesting you say that, actually, because I've got something that I think really could help you with that.
We're just about to launch a new hydraulic fluid, Shell Tellus S4VE.
We've got some field trials underway at the moment, and the results are looking really promising.
What sort of equipment? Is it mobile? Because that's very relevant for us.
Absolutely. The same kit that you've got. If you look here, you can see we've got two pieces of kit, identical, running side by side, in the same operating conditions.
It's impressive. So how do you manage that?
Part of it comes from the fact that the product's formulated using a GTL base oil.
GTL?
Gas to liquid. Let me show you. So it's a new kind of base oil that's made out of natural gas. It's extremely high quality.
GTL products are colorless, odorless, liquid hydrocarbons. They have very low levels of impurities and give hydraulic oils unique benefits, extending drain intervals and improving energy efficiency.
Drain cycles is something we're looking at. That's an important issue for us.
What sort of oil drain intervals do you get at the moment? Around 4,000 hours, something like that?
Yes, that'd be about right.
Well, with the new Shell Tellus S4VE, using the industry testing we've done so far, we've seen results up to 10,000 hours. The cold start isn't a problem, and the viscosity index means that it can still protect even at the higher temperatures.
So one product for all seasons?
Well, unless you're working in the Arctic, yes. It is a premium product, so I'll be very upfront. It is going to have a slightly higher purchase cost. But if you think what it will deliver in terms of energy saving, and the oil will last a lot longer, and if you're not having to take the kit out of service, you're also increasing productivity. So add all that together, and a little extra cost on the hydraulic fluid will more than pay for itself.
So how do we take this forward?
I can get one of my technical colleagues to come, have a look at your fleet and your operating conditions to come up with an estimate around what the cost saving could actually be for your company.
So you'd tailor it specifically for our business?
Indeed.
That sounds good. We should set something up.